Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
사용합니다.
Which means
use in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
사용합니다. 사용합니다. 사용합니다.
One more time.
사용합니다. 사용합니다. 사용합니다.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.